He's also canny in his presence in penalty areas, and he's devastating in his finishing. Asamoah Gyan.